Take a look in the eyes of the man we're about to call the king of the cruiserweights. No self-proclamation.
Will this be enough for the WWE Cruiserweight Kingpin?
Rich Swann didn't get to the top of the Cruiserweight division by being a slouch. Rich Swann is incredibly talented and dangerous. That was just an example of why Swann is where he is.
Just that quick, he got himself right back in this match.
Oh! And just that quick, another kick, and wow! Beautiful! Hurricane Rana from the corner, standing Hurricane Rana by Rich Swann.
Neville rolling to the outside for a breather, but I don't think Swan's gonna give him any time.
Phoenix Splash by the WWE Cruiserweight Champion.